Hello, I am Elias. Who wants to walk with Elias? WWE stands for... I said WWE stands for... And shut your mouth. So many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face. I'm waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace.
And his opponent from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 100.
Humberto Carrillo is actually a third-generation wrestler from Mexico's famed Garza family. His grandfather, father, and uncles all competed in Lucha. Some troubadour, Elias has proven to be an ally to some of WWE's most unsavory characters and a fierce opponent for those who would stand in the way of his goal in 18.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Elias.
And now that one's countered. That was impressive, Michael.
I love his music, but his general self-obsession in the rest
when he earned a spot amongst Raw's Elite in the Elimination Chamber match.
Elias put on some of his best.
Oh, what a knee lift.
It was yet another instance of Braun Strowman interrupting Elias. That was the one night I would have been okay with an Elias concert.
Elias setting it up!
Oh, boy!
Oh, what a boom to the...
Saw that one coming.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring!
Impressive was that reversal.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Wrist lock applied.
Oh, oh man, look at this.
He can change his name. Oh, we know what's next.
Whoa, what agility.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Uh-oh, this might be the end.
Moonsault! Off into the pin.
Two! Carrillo!
Extremely impressive win, guys.
Oh, no one's gonna be...
The Limitless One!
Difficult for anyone to argue against the moniker.
Each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now,
Beastbuster!
Keith Lee is just so impressive. It's hard to understand how a man his size can move the way he does. It's even hard to understand how to stop him once he gets started.
And with his speed and agility, there's good reason for that, if possible.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Sweat, this one is over.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What a victory.
What a matchup that was.